Good morning students. In the previous video we have started the new chapter, that is from your geography section, chapter number 2, representation of the earth. So till now in this chapter we have studied about globe. I have shown you globe also. If you have globe at your home, then also it is quite easy for you to understand that how good a globe is, that how nicely it represents the earth. It is a three-dimensional representation of the earth. But still globe has so many limitations, so there are maps with so many advantages. So we have studied a little bit about maps, and the most important thing is the science of map making is known as cartography, and the experts of map making are called cartographers. So students, now we will take up history of map making. So history of map making. So what we are going to study in that? That when that map making started. Nowadays we have advanced maps, so many beautiful maps, you know, paper is so nice, but how those maps were made in the earliest time? So the earliest map was made in 2300 BC in Mesopotamia, that is in Iraq. So that earliest map we know, right? I cannot say that the first map, but that was the earliest map that is known to us, that was made in 2300 BC in Mesopotamia, that is in Iraq. It was made on a clay tablet. So on clay it was made. But the maps of that period were not very clear. They only showed the boundary of the land. So you know, maps of those period, they were not very clear maps. Nowadays we have all the minute details in maps, right? Every nook and corners are there in the map. But at those times, those maps were not very clear. They just represented the bordering areas, not areas, just the borders, the boundary of the land. Different techniques of map making were adopted in different parts of the world. So in different parts of the world, different methods, different techniques were used by human beings to make maps. Eskimos made maps by sewing animal skins of different colors. So how Eskimos used to make maps? They used to sew the skin of animals of different colors, like that, you know, this is a map of an area, and then it is the adjacent area, they are sewing it, this is red, this is blue, or whatever colors, like that they made maps. The Egyptians engraved the boundaries and features on metal plates. So how Egyptians used to make maps, they used to engrave, means aise karke, you know, खुरच के लिखना किसी चीज़ के ऊपर, एनग्रेव करना, एक रॉक है उसको ऐसे कट करके उस पर लिखना, द बाउंड्रीज एंड फीचर्स ऑन मेटल प्लेट. सो वो मेटल्स पे लिखते थे. द एंशियंट मैप्स वर बेस्ड ऑन मेमोरी एंड इंफॉर्मेशन. यू नो, एंशियंट मैप्स जो थे, हाउ दे वर मेड ऑन मेमोरी, कि किसको कितना याद है उसके बेसिस पे. जैसे मान लो हम क्या करते हैं, हम याद करते हैं कि हमें उस एड्रेस पे जाना है. सपोज़ आई वांट टू शो यू कि भाई ये यहाँ पे ये रानीताल का बड़ा गेट है, इसके बाद यहाँ से एक गली अंदर जा रही है, आपको यहाँ से फिर यहाँ इधर को जाना है, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ माई मेमरी, राइट? आई एम शोइंग यू दिस ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ माई मेमरी. लाइक वाइज मेमरी पे बेस्ड होते थे वो, और इंफॉर्मेशन पे. They were not drawn to scale. Scale, you know, scale का क्या मतलब है? They were not drawn to a scale. I will tell you. Thus, they can be called mere sketches. So we call them sketches. They are not map. Map is properly made on scale. Suppose this is a map of some place, right? So यहाँ से यहाँ का जो डिस्टेंस होगा मैप में, दैट विल बी इक्वल टू द एक्चुअल डिस्टेंस बिटवीन दीज टू प्लेसेस. सपोज इनके बीच में डिस्टेंस है 100 किलोमीटर्स, राइट? सो यहाँ मैप में क्या करेंगे, 1 मिलीमीटर इक्वल्स टू 10 किलोमीटर्स, राइट? कुछ भी हम ले लेंगे, फाइन. तो यहाँ पे 100 किलोमीटर पूरे करने के लिए वी नीड 10 मिलीमीटर. सो मैप में अगर हम स्केल से मेजर करेंगे ना, 10 मिलीमीटर का गैप होगा, दैट विल बी इक्वल टू 100 किलोमीटर्स. ये तो बहुत छोटी सी स्केल मैंने बताई है आपको, सिंपल चीज़ कि कैसे मैप बनता है. हम बड़े नंबर को छोटा करके रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं, राइट. सो टॉमी टॉलमी An Egyptian was the first cartographer who made the map of world according to scale and direction. Very important. Ptolemy. P is silent in that. He was an Egyptian. He was the first cartographer. Why we are calling him a cartographer? Because he used proper manners like scale and direction in map making. He was the first person to represent the earth as a sphere. He was known as the father of map making. Very important one. Who is known as the father of map making? That is Ptolemy and Egyptian. Then components of map. So what are the various components of map? Let us now study the language or the components of map which help us to read or interpret a map. So how we can read map? ऐसे ही आप देखोगे ऐसे ही तो आपको पता नहीं चलेगा कि मैप क्या है क्या नहीं है मैप में. सो व्हाट आर द वेरियस कंपोनेंट्स? द मेन कंपोनेंट्स आर स्केल, डायरेक्शन, सिंबल्स एंड कलर स्कीम. यू मस्ट रिमेंबर, दिस इज़ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. व्हाट आर द वेरियस कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ मैप? दैट इज स्केल, डायरेक्शन, सिंबल्स एंड कलर स्कीम. सो फर्स्टली वी विल टेक अप डू यू नो. Mostly scale is represented in a form of a linear scale or RF representative fraction. For example, 1, that is 1 approx 500 means 1 centimeter on the map is representing 500 centimeter on the ground. You know, इसको मैंने यहाँ पर आपको बिल्कुल simple language में समझाया है, ठीक है. Now scale. You know that a map shows a large area on a small sheet of paper? Yes, we know that. If you have seen a map of India, तो क्या इंडिया उतना ही है जितना मैप में नज़र आ रहा है? इंडिया तो बहुत बड़ा है. That means on a map we show a large area in a small manner. Each map is drawn according to a scale. कोई ऐसे ही नहीं बना देते मैप को. They are based on scale. अब आप जब मैप खरीदोगे ना बाज़ार से तो उसमें देखना नीचे स्केल बनी होगी. That is represent, that will represent you कि क्या है. The map scale is the ratio of distance between two points on a map with the corresponding distance between the same points on the ground. So simply उनको छोटा करके बनाया होता है. For example, the distance of 5 kilometer on ground is represented as 1 centimeter on the map. Simple. मान लो ग्राउंड पे, ग्राउंड मींस रियलिटी में 5 किलोमीटर है, मैप पे उसको 1 सेंटीमीटर दिखा दिया, दैट मींस 1 सेंटीमीटर इक्वल्स टू 5 किलोमीटर्स. नाउ डू यू नो द चाइनीज इन्वेंटेड द कंपस? सो डायरेक्शन, डायरेक्शन इज आल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. इट इज़ द सेकंड कंपोनेंट ऑफ द मैप. अब आपको मैप का पता होना चाहिए डायरेक्शन कहाँ होती है. हमेशा ऊपर की तरफ, आप कोई भी मैप अपने हाथ में पकड़ो, अगर आपने सीधा पकड़ा है ऊपर की तरफ देयर विल बी नॉर्थ, उसके नीचे क्या होगी साउथ, और आपके राइट हैंड साइड होगी ईस्ट, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड होगी वेस्ट, अगर आप उस मैप को सीधा पकड़ रहे हो अपने हाथ में. सो नॉर्थ, साउथ, ईस्ट एंड वेस्ट आर द कार्डिनल पॉइंट्स ऑफ द कंपस, मेन पॉइंट्स, कार्डिनल पॉइंट्स. देखो दीज आर द, सपोज दिस इज अ कंपस, ये this one and this one, these are the cardinal points, they are the main points. And then we have intermediate directions. So this is north, this is east, so this direction will be northeast. This is east, this is south, then it is southeast, right? Then it is south, it is west, southwest, right? That will be north, north west. So these are, you know, we have 4 cardinal directions, sorry, points. They are north, south, east and west. And then we have intermediate also, northwest, southwest, southeast, northeast. So I have told you intermediate and cardinal also. So students, up to here only we will study today. Revise the chapter thoroughly. Many important questions are there in the chapter which we have studied in this video. Thank you students. Have a nice day.